6th.
And like millions of other people, Mayor Cantrell will watch the Super Bowl on Sunday, but she'll be able to watch in Las Vegas in Allegiant Stadium. The mayor will join other city and state leaders for the NFL Super Bowl Handoff. That's what they call it. It's a series of meetings to ensure that New Orleans is prepared to host the next Super Bowl next year. Of course, it won't be New Orleans' first rodeo. Next year's Super Bowl will be the city's 11th time